driving like a crazy. It's a little neighborhood. It's 25 miles an hour. I see him, you know, coming, you know, to me. He came out, you know, like he drive and make a loop to make an accident. This is what he tried to do.
Oh, you're ridiculous.
I'm not.
No, you're absolutely ridiculous. So what you're suggesting to me is he tried to turn.
He tried to turn my car.
You're ridiculous. Ridiculous. Ridiculous, and I don't believe it. I believe that
I
you are.
Swear, this is what happened.
No, he may have gotten angry and became nutty afterwards. But have you been psychiatrically hospitalized in the last 6 months?
Not in my entire life.
Just a second. Not in your entire life. Are you on any prescribed psychotropic medication?
No, I am on some acid reflux meds.
Acid reflux, aren't we all? Do you understand? There's nothing wrong with him, madam. He did not try to hit your car. I mean, you could be a drama queen all your life, but he did not try to hit your car.
Is this what he tried to do?
You can say it. You can hold your heart. You can hold your hand. You can hold your behind. You can hold whatever you like. He did not purposely try to hit your car. You weren't paying attention.
No.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened.
No.
And that doesn't justify him causing any damage to your car, but just you, so that you know, if there had been an accident, it would have been your fault.
I understand.
Just so that we are clear on that. If instead of swerving to avoid your car, he had hit your car.
Yes.
The police would have written this up and said, Miss Winstead, coming out of her driveway, was hit by the defendant, and I'm citing her. Not him. So you were wrong in the drive, but he was wrong in the aftermath of the drive.
What I'm telling you is...
The date of the incident was September 21st. Why didn't you report it until October 7th?
Because I didn't have the information when the incident happened. It took off. I didn't have the license plate. I didn't have nothing. If anything, it would take me almost a little bit more than 10 days to find him. And the time I find him, I would write the driver's license.
Well, that's not a reason.
I didn't know he's my neighbor.
You should listen to it. That's not a reason not to report it to the police.
Yeah, but you know what? I didn't have the information. I didn't know his name. I didn't know he's my neighbor. I didn't know nothing about him.
See? Then you report it to the police.
Yeah, but what am I going to say?
Well, if you shut up for a second, I'll tell you what you're saying.